Welcome back to my channel. You are now watching Queen Aubriana. Yeah, you already know. So, today, we are going to be doing a What's on My Phone video. So, we're going to start off with the background. So, the background, it says, think like a lady, act like a queen. And then down at the bottom, I have... I don't even know if this is maps, maybe? I don't ever really... Okay, yeah, that's just maps. And then I have my camera right here. Then I have the home button. Then we have the messaging. Don't need to see that. Phone, don't need to see that. And then we have Google Duo if I want to FaceTime someone, since I don't have an iPhone. And then we have Netflix. We have YouTube, and then we have this folder that has poo in it. Then we have this folder, and it has all my social medias. It has Instagram, and Instagram, I just, like, do Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Facebook, Messenger, I message people from Facebook, InShot, that's where I edit all my videos, Intro Maker, that's how I made my intro. Then here we have the AT&T Locker, AT&T Navigator, Device Help, Mobile TV, Usage Manager, and Things I Don't Need. I labeled it that. And then more stuff. Didn't want to do that. More stuff is my AT&T. More stuff is my AT&T, Amazon, and Gallery, and stuff. Is email, Play Store, contacts, and downloads. So yeah, pretty much self-explanatory. Then we have one of my friends, another one of my friends, we could say, I guess. Then we have my wallpapers that I got the wallpaper I have right now from. Then we have Bitmoji. Then we have Screen Recorder, Duolingo. That's where I learn all my different languages. And then we have Vaporwave stickers, and we have Lightroom Photo Editor Monkey, and I don't know what this is. Oh, Power Director and the Motif, and same thing on the inside of here. Same thing. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and also turn the post notifications on. Bye.